In this tutorial, I will show you how to make double exposure in Photoshop. To give us more energy to make more tutorials, kindly give a comment and like the video. First of all, select your subject. Go to Select, click on Subject. Click on Select and Mask icon. Paint like this to refine edges. In Output box, select New Layer with Layer Mask option and click OK. Now let's insert our second image. Press Ctrl A to select all, then press Ctrl C to copy. Ctrl V to paste image. Press Ctrl T for transaction and adjust like this, then hit Enter key to accept changes. Right click on top layer and choose Create Clipping Mask. Put blending mode in screen. Create mask on image by clicking on mask icon. Pick soft rounded brush with black foreground color. And paint the places you want to hide. Now by selecting background layer, click on this icon and select solid color. Pick a sample from this color. And hit OK. Select top layer and hit Ctrl Shift Alt plus E to make a merged copy from all layers. Go to Filter, Render, choose Lens Flare, and copy the process. Then hit OK. Thanks for watching.